Forgiveness. I'd like to talk on the levels or layers of forgiveness, beginning with the other, ourselves, and then for the collective. Back in the 80s, I was reading a book on unforgiveness and what the signs were. This author talked about what the signs were when you had unforgiveness in your heart. And I checked off every single characteristic. So obviously there was unforgiveness harboring in my heart. And one morning when I was in prayer, I was just sitting with that, trying to figure out who I was not forgiving, when suddenly I became like a little child and I started to cry. And I kept saying, "Why did you leave me? Why did you leave me?" And I was a child that was abandoned at birth. And so clearly this unforgiveness was towards my birth mother. And I felt my heart just like a wide open wound. And I could tell that, or hear and feel the spirit asking me that I needed to forgive her. And I just felt like it hurt so badly, but I was willing. And I told God that I would, if he helped me, I would forgive her. And instantly it was like this healing salve began to come in and close this gaping wound in my heart. And I began to see it come together. And the pain that I felt began to heal. And I was able to forgive her. And I knew that if I ever met her in person, there would be nothing but love. Moving on in my life, that pain of abandonment was so deep that there were layers and layers of my being that needed healing. And with that came the lessons of life. And I would go through a lesson and learn something and felt like I had moved on, but then boom, it would come up again. And I would get frustrated and disappointed with myself. But what arose out of that was this applying forgiveness towards myself. And so with every lesson and opportunity was another opportunity to forgive, to apply love towards myself. And even as this went on and on, I began to realize how unlimited this unconditional love was. It was limitless, and it was always available to heal and forgive the aspects of my consciousness, so that I actually was beginning to fill up this cup with unconditional love, with forgiveness for myself. And that leads us to this third level, forgiveness for the collective. And I recently had this experience. It was like a vision, and I saw this divine being. It was an angel, like Archangel Michael, and this other being could have been Lucifer, was a being of that represented darkness. And so these two forces of good and evil, dark and light, were right before each other. And the angel reached out to the one that was representing darkness and said, "Thank you. Your service is now complete. We'll take it over from here." And I knew that that was a recognition of all the pain and all the suffering and all that that dark represented was furthering our awakening, furthering our evolution, causing us to awaken. And in that embracing of the dark, it was like forgiving and acknowledging and letting it go, and the light, we are evolving into the light. And so it was knowing that we are coming in a time when we are going to have to look at the unimaginable, almost the unforgivable, and find it within ourselves to forgive that which was unforgivable, which brings us back into the wholeness of source, to the beginning. And we can only do that when we have forgiven others, and especially applied that forgiveness towards ourselves, filled up our vessels with this immeasurable, infinite well of unconditional love. And we will be able to embrace the dark, forgive the unforgivable, and return back to the wholeness and completeness of unconditional love, forgiveness.